All right. So this Site 12 proposed plan, this document, if I could have your copy here. Very good. Okay, so this document here, this is the actual document that we've worked on with the regulatory agencies. This is out to public comment, and we're having this meeting, right? Today is, what, March 30th? And it's in the middle of the comment period, or between March 21st and April 21st. So there's a 30-day public comment period. And following that comment period, we will respond to all the comments that I just talked about. Okay, and then we have to put them again in the next step, which is the record of decision, which is just a formal name for the next step, where it's not a proposal anymore, it's an actual decision. Okay. So this proposal that we'll get into the details here in a few minutes, okay? The Navy proposes, this is in a nutshell, okay? If you want to take just a few second takeaway of this meeting tonight, here's what the Navy's done. We've done all this testing and sampling, all this analyzing, all this considering with the regulators, and the regulators telling us what we need to do. And what we're going to do in broad terms, we're going to remove contaminated soil for off-site disposal. So there's areas we know underneath the ground that have certain chemicals or metals that we're going to go dig them out and haul them off the island to a proper landfill. We're going to chemically treat some petroleum that's in the soil particularly in one area that we'll talk about, in the Gateview area. And we're also going to treat arsenic in the groundwater in the very same area. And Bryce will tell you about that and why they're connected and why it's really one part of one project, single project to do both those. And then we're going to monitor the groundwater for that arsenic after we do the digging. That monitoring is a requirement the regulators put on us because they very wisely say, well, we want to make sure that what you did over the long term actually works. Okay. So here's something very important that if you came early and talked to me, some folks we discussed. This is the limiting factor tonight, I have to tell you about. This proposed plan covers most of the residential neighborhood, but not all of it. There are solid waste disposal areas that are behind those green fences that you've seen. This plan does not address those. That's in a different plan that we're going to discuss at a later date. And it also doesn't discuss radiological cleanup, because that is coupled with this in a different plan. So when it comes to radiological issues, radiation issues, as I've been saying to some folks here tonight, I'm more than welcome to discuss those, but not tonight. We can't do that tonight because we are required to focus on this particular plan. And this plan addresses, again, the groundwater problem, the subsurface groundwater problem that's in one area of the neighborhood, and we'll show you that, and then the many areas that have places where we need to go and dig and remove the soil. Okay?